section. Oh, he tagged him! Body kick, look at that. Wow! Again! Oh!
He's gonna finish it right here.
Big connection with the elbow. Hendricks with a solid elbow from the top.
It's over.
And it's all over!
Of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish.
He blocks the huge kick. Just vicious power. Oh, big head kick. Man, he connected with that front kick.
Oh, he got tagged to the hook.
He barely missed that big roundhouse kick. Man, that's a huge head kick. Oh, he rocked a jump.
Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike.
Wow! Unbelievable!
He's down.
Huge ball from the top.
Good fight.
Wow, look at that. All over.
That's it. TKO.
He's got heavy matches.
Go on, spam the body.
Not quite sure what that was.
Come on! Come on! Fight back then! Oh, did you get your body shots in that time?
Anthony Pettis capped the fight on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Check it out here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Man, he hurt him with the Superman punch. Back and forth, bad.
Mixing things up nicely.
He connects with the punch. Wow!
Oh! There you go.
Vicious ground and pound. Back up. Man, that was a huge kick, and he just missed. He's got heavy leg kicks.
Just
like that. Recap the fight on our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight.
Yep, just on the edge of the box.
And now can he score? Here's the chance.